All right.
It's now the night time. The time will be below. Here we go. Basically now, we are at the night of Goose Fair, and it's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. Drifting around. I'm in my classic hoodie. Classic hoodie. And it's basically, the nightlife is lightened up everywhere. Maybe a bit loud. Nightlife is lightened up everywhere. The same stuff. But still,
those two meals.
And that does too. But yeah, looking at pretty good stuff, right? I'll show you a little shortcut I get to the fair. A little shortcut we use, which you might have seen a minute ago. But until then,
yeah,
but that
guitar,
enjoy
that's
all of it. And I'll show you the shortcut, then I'll show you the next bit of the fair. But yeah, all the offers are still the same. That's gone down probably to £10 now instead of 20. Snuggies, still the same price. Can't go wrong with Snuggies. And pretty much getting around with all over the place. All this stuff. So we'll get through eventually. I'll get through. And then yeah, through. Alright, let's hurry up. Alrighty, that's a better way to go about it. So there's the Leon lights back lit up right down there. It's good. So now, let's take this route. Alright, so here we are in the main fairground area. So let's go. Night fire. That's what you can hear. Various songs, the thrills, the chaps, and may see many things in between. So you can't go wrong with some of this fun. Can't be that. It's a bit of fun. Nature Dome over there. So yeah, we're getting somewhere, just browsing around right now. Can't go wrong with some of their high fives as well, mate. Can't go wrong with some of their high fives. Right there. Not very bad. Everything, so sweets and coffee stuff, all good there. And now it comes down to the more extreme rides down in the car park. And more. Now heading back into the main area, back in the square. It was quite good at the fair, not gonna lie. See a few people, high fived as you saw, and I'm gonna think about getting lunch. So that's the thing, it's a bit crowded still, not gonna lie there. And on my way back I'll buy some incense as well. And that's another thing I've got to do. But you'll see me buy that at one point. Until then, we'll just see and get around. See if we can get around. See if we can get around. You can't go wrong. There's noodles, which is actually tempting to get some noodles. I'm slightly tempted actually to get some noodles. But you know, this kind of thing. It's slightly tempting. But I don't know. Maybe I should get noodles, maybe I don't. If I get seaweed, that'd be nice. Seaweed maybe. We'll go to a Filipino takeaway. Yeah, we have one in Tavi now actually, I heard. And a whole huge box of roast noodles is about £4 apparently. It's not too bad. But there's still some in. What time is it now? Anyways, let's carry on. Back into the square. Back into the square. And then time for me to get some Chinese. And we'll see what the queues are like. The queues are busy, I'm not going to bother, right? The queues are busy, I'm not going to bother. There's no point bothering if there's no queues to bother with, if you know what I mean. So anyways, now back in the square in just a couple of seconds. And then I will head off to get some Chinese and see you later. Time you'll see, and I've been hanging around with some mates, and of course the Slush Puppy was really nice. Hey, can you see this? See this? I'm gonna show you that before. Anyways, I just popped out to get some incense. 10 types of incense, different varieties and flavours, and the fair is getting wild and absolutely packed and chaotic at the moment. Look how beautiful that looks, and I'll show you the other side just to go nicer. Getting pretty wild. Now must be freaky. That's how you can see how it goes pretty well. That's real girl, man. All in full swing. Always in full swing. But yeah, the rain's alright, but it's I'll see what else you can get done. So now we're changing up, teaching to still beating up and getting everyone in. It's like three guests still doing as well. Yeah, I'm gonna start packing and out, walking the back walk around anyway. Now the time is and the rain's coming in and everyone's starting to pack up now, that kind of thing. So yeah, it's getting a bit hectic. I've ordered my tea for tonight, which is crispy seaweed. Cost me £2.80. It's pretty tasty, and of course the forks, so you know, it's not too bad. Yeah, I think, you know, it's been a good day, and definitely back to the usual work tomorrow. I might be down the fair again since some friends of mine are coming down, so you know, fair enough. And yeah, it's all getting pretty good. It's emptying out pretty quickly though. I've got everything I think I need, so yeah, and hi to the person behind me. Yeah, and essentially it's a good, it's pretty much getting there now on the glary days and stuff. So I probably might eat back home actually, if it is getting slightly late and I do have work tomorrow and stuff, so you know, that kind of thing. Okay, so I'm home. And pretty much this is it. That's the end of it for me, I'm afraid. Well, partly the end of it for me, partly not, because Saturday we'll get a vlog up for that. But yeah, it's now empty now. Empty and quiet, but you still get the lights and they're starting to pack up. The time is about. So, you know, it's still quite a not too bad kind of experience. And thanks for watching as well. So I'm gonna get home and prep up because it's a normal day to me tomorrow. Work. I should have swapped days really, but nah, I was lazy. I'll see what else I can get done. Alright? Alright?
Would you like a peanut, sir?
Yeah, I would like a peanut.
Awesome.
Thank you much.
No worries.
Fat fuck, how the fuck are you?
Very drunk.
I'm fine, I'm very fine. Drunk.
Oh, dude, you need to take the shell out of that. Imagine just ate an entire peanut without taking the shell off.
Dude, check the hat, fuckers, original,
official fuckers.
Yo, dog. Yeah. Be careful with drinking. Yeah. Alright, so you have a good one. Later. So yeah, I just ate a whole peanut. Alright, taking it out of its shell. I'm not supposed to do that, apparently. Well, that's awesome. And yeah, it's been a good night. And with that note, I think it's time to say goodbye. See you for the next vlog, whenever that might be. I'm right still out.